Rancidity. When fats and oils are oxidized, they become rancid and the smell and taste also changes. Thus, the oxidation of fats and oils can be easily observed by a change in their taste and smell. Oxidation of food can be prevented in many ways. Storing food in airtight containers. By doing so, the oxygen available for oxidation becomes limited. Hence, oxidation can be prevented. Sometimes, antioxidants are added to food to prevent their oxidation. These antioxidants are oxidized first, which slows down the process of rancidity.